Hi friends, how are you all doing? Today I am going to teach you how to use Paint 3D. Paint 3D application is an enhanced version of our traditional paint application that comes with Microsoft Windows. So after viewing my 3D viewer tutorial, many have come forward and asked me how to use the Paint 3D application. So I thought I will create a separate video for this. Let's get started. So when you open the Paint 3D application, you will have a menu. This is something similar to any standard application where you will go and create a new file, or if you want to open an existing picture, you can save, you can insert something, and you can print and share. So apart from this, you will have the several tabs available at the top of this application. First let us see what the brushes are. So if you are into brushes, then on the right side you can see there are several types of brushes. The default one is marker, and you can see there are variety of pen and brushes of different sizes and different shapes are available, which you can use to paint your images. And moving on to 2D shapes, there are a set of standard shapes available which you can use directly to draw your picture. And similarly, we have 3D shapes. This is a little bit of enhanced version of 2D objects. You get in a 3-dimensional view. Apart from this, you also see here, there are 3D open libraries available, which we will also discuss in a while. And a set of standard stickers. You can create your own text effects. And you can control the canvas area. The canvas area is the area where you draw your pictures. If you want to show the canvas, you can turn on, or you can make it transparent, and you can even resize the canvas. This is the basic settings of your canvas. And then finally the 3D library. So let us start with the brush. So if you want to fill your whole canvas, you can choose the fill option, and here you can go and pick your color. In this case, I will be picking an orange color, and again you will have a gradient where you can choose which intensity of the color you want to pick and apply to the canvas. I just pick the default one and apply the orange color to the canvas. Now I am going to switch my brush into the pencil. And since it is of orange color, you will not see it, so change it to darker red. Let's see how smoothly the lines are flowing. This is much better than the regular Paint 3D application. just draw a small mountain. Using the spray can, go and fill the mountain color. This applies very smoothly. Now you can see how smoothly the color gets filled using this spray can. Now I want to add a simple shape. We also want to fill the circle with a solid color. That is yellow. Let's make the border lines in yellow color. How perfectly the circle is drawn, and if I want, I can go and use some 3D images or 3D objects. There are a couple of 3D models also available if I want to fix it in the canvas. I can make this image. One advantage with the 3D objects are you can rotate, and so you can rotate or flip and see. And you can even see the 3D plane, how it appears in the 3D model. Then you tilt the image. Now again I will go back to the brush and draw the water part of the image. Now I'll go and choose the solid brush. So this will give this kind of texture image. When you use the oil canvas brush, you get this kind of texture on your canvas. I am not going to do in very much detail, but just to show you how you can use this 3D paint application. That can be used to draw a better picture than earlier version of paint application. See how smooth the picture has come. And I can go on. Save this image as. It can be saved as an image or a 3D model or even a video. Now I will save this as a 3D model. Once the object is saved as a 3D model, you can use this in your 3D viewer application. Now I go back to my 3D viewer application and I am selecting the picture that I created in Paint 3D application. Now you can see 3D viewer application renders the 3D object. You can see how easily you can see the 3D perspective of the picture that you created using the Paint 3D. That's the biggest advantage when you create the 3D models using the Paint 3D. If it is a static image, you will not get this kind of effect. And with this background, I can even add more objects or more perspective themes to the same picture. I can even adjust the lighting. From the themes, I can move on to stats and shading, where I can apply the wireframe and see how this picture can be seen in a wireframe diagram model. There are several 3D viewpoints are available. By selecting that, you can view of the picture, you know, different perspective. Either you can use the standard available presets or you can use your own viewpoints. Like clicking that, you can flip your images and view them in different perspectives. And if you want to have quick animations, these are the predefined animations available that you can apply to your image. Just remember that 3D Viewer is not a full-fledged animation software, so you cannot do all the animations, but only the basic things that are given, plus some creativity that you can apply to make your pictures look interesting. I hope you enjoyed this lecture. If you have any suggestions and comments, please feel free to add in the comment section. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks, friends.